ZapConnect 2024 was a blast. I'm gonna go through everything we launched for you in about 3 minutes. Let's jump in to the list. In tables, you can add linked records. So if you have a set of companies and a set of leads, now those leads can be linked to company records easily from within the table, making your data way more relational. In interfaces, you now have a payments component. Maybe you have a taco subscription. Maybe you're selling courses. You can have people pay without ever leaving what you've built. Just add the new component, adjust the settings, and go. We launched one of the deals of the century. It's the Pro Bundle. Pro tables, pro interfaces, pro zaps, $120 off for a year. Hey, if you've realized you're ready to go, you're ready to build, this bundle is a gift for you. So check it out, save a whole bunch of money. We launched an enterprise plan back in April. We've added a whole bunch more to help you scale your automation. You can now set up approval requests for when zaps change, making sure nothing publishes without your eyes. You can also set up roles to allow or restrict actions, see comprehensive analytics and audit logs across your entire account. Now, across all plans, there have been amazing updates for your workflows. One of them, custom error handling paths. That way you can get a jump on errors before they get a jump on you. You can also replay an entire zap. That way you can pinpoint errors and even replay zaps with edited trigger data. And don't forget, when something doesn't go right, you now have AI to help you troubleshoot directly in the editor. Do you need a break? Maybe a quick water break? It's a lot of stuff. I think we packed it in this year. Okay, let's jump back in. And speaking of the editor, things are looking good. You've got an expandable sidebar, a focus mode to go into full screen, and dropdowns that courteously move to the side. This makes editing a zap so much easier. You've also got a copilot in the editor that's gonna help you connect accounts, test steps, and even map fields. There's also another copilot. It shows up in Canvas. When you go to diagram a process, you can start with the copilot, describe what you want the system to be, and it will automatically create the tables, interfaces, and zaps to bring your system to life. You can also use AI by Zapier. Pull in GPT-4o Mini into your Zaps without needing a ChatGPT API key. It's literally never been easier to add AI into your automation. We have two AI-powered products. With Chatbot, something you would embed on your website, you can add a knowledge source from a public URL. It will get the data from that website and use it as knowledge to answer questions. And you can even set up a schedule to sync the knowledge source. And we have Central, your personal AI assistant. There's a Chrome extension, so you can take it wherever you go on any website to have the power of AI and 7,000 apps at your fingertips. And last but not least, we have Functions. We see you if you've been using webhooks and code steps and zaps. You know a thing or two. You now have access to Functions to be able to write automation logic directly in Python. Because it's in Zapier, we deal with all of the integrations, saving you from all that headache. So much we covered in ZapConnect this year. We're excited to see what you build. Jump in and try it all out.